Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Moonshine puzzle. Moonshine, also known as Weird Disc 2x-5, is a puzzle that has two types of moves. One type of move is this rotation with the twofold, which is the two. And then the other type of rotation is this rotation, and it's a sort of inside-out rotation, hence it's called minus five. And this puzzle doesn't have any corners, so it is actually shallower than origin. And it was Evgeny Grigoryev that discovered a pattern similar to this one that was also shallower than origin. His version was a three-dimensional puzzle, this is a flat version, but it's very nice. And of course, I guess you understand why the puzzle is called Moonshine. It has all these moon-like shapes. We have the orange moon, the yellow moon here, and of course, when we mix it up, then sooner or later, most of the moon shapes are gone. So, as you can see, the puzzle turns quite well. I'm really happy how it turned out. And you see also that very gradually it gets scrambled. So my question to you about this puzzle is the crescent shape that we have here, the moon shape. I really like this shape, and I'm interested to know, are there any other puzzles that you know that have such a crescent shape? Thank you for watching.